The Colorado Springs Police Department arresting a teacher at school after methamphetamine was found in a classroom. Around 11:30 a.m. yesterday, officers were called to Banning Lewis Preparatory Academy after school administrators reported drugs inside a classroom. The school's drama teacher, 44-year-old Kimberly Felton, was then arrested and charged. Police say no students or other faculty were in danger during that incident.